everyone! Teacher Michiko here. How are you today? I'm great, thank you. In this video, let's learn about the letter S. S says, S, S, S. Can you say? S, S, S. That's right. Now, let's try to write the letter S. Magic pencil. Sounds like a snake. Good
now,
job. Chant time. Name of the letter S, S, S. Sound of the letter S, S, S. Now, are you ready for the letter S chant? S is for strawberry. S, S, strawberry. S is for snowman. S, S, snowman. S is for sun. S, S, sun. S is for star, S, S, star. S is for snake, S, S, snake. S is for spider, S, S, spider.
Yay, we did
it! Sentence time. First, I say. Then, let's say it together. I'm a little snowman. Look at me. I'm a little snowman. Look at me. These are my buttons, a stocking, a spider, and a sun. These are my buttons, a stocking, a spider, and a sun. These are my star eyes. And this is my snake nose. These are my star eyes. And this is my snake nose. I wear a strawberry hat. Wow, it's super funny. I wear a strawberry hat. Wow, it's super funny. Yay, we did it! Now you know what the letter S sounds like. S says, S. That's right! Good job! So this is the end of this video, but I hope to see you in the next one. The next letter is T. Okay, so keep up with the good work, guys. See you! Bye-bye! Special thanks to Tomoko-sensei. Thank you very, very much for your help.